on the next Broad and High. We pop in on a local exhibit that celebrates 10 Ohio women working in metal.
I'm drawn to the rawness, the brutality of the material.
A collaboration between an artist and a collector forges an unlikely union. And a retiree channels his creativity to help young readers. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.